do if I spill red wine on the tablecloth. So, gentlemen, I'm going to give you a tablecloth. And you've got some wine between you.
Wine, yes, wine, lovely wine.
There we go.
If you think any of it's going on the tablecloth, you're sadly mistaken.
I've had drinks with you before, and I suspect I'm not mistaken.
The red
do
on.
A bit of red on.
A little bit of red on there.
Okay, now, what would you do about that? I've gone, oh, my tablecloth.
Oh,
what
get
are you going
some
to
white
do?
Wine. Get some white, white. Wine. Can we try it, at least?
You can, give it a go, yeah.
I mean, it's a bit unfair to give us white wine and then have a go at us for mentioning it, but...
Okay, have a go.
It's gone.
Yes. So, it will dilute the stain, but it contains complex sugars. It's perfectly possible that the white wine will discolour the cloth. So, you two, you've got a bit of carpet that you've spilled yours on.
I have seen that work, though.
Spill a bit of red.
Can I spill it?
Yeah, go on. It's Liberty Hall. There we go. Red on the carpet. Wow, you just went crazy!
You assumed that you were doing just the one experiment, did you, Holly? So that you were going to get it right first time out of the game.
Jason, what are you going to do?
I've got all sorts here, so okay. I think there's some... Is that soda water?
Yes.
Is it water?
Yes.
Maybe a bit of salt?
OK, you were doing... Yeah, so...
Not salt.
Salt will absorb the wine initially, but it's also a fixative, so unless you manage to get all the salt out, it is possible that what you're actually doing is making the stain permanent.
Well, this is really good job.
So, the tip is, blot it.
I open the vinegar.
So, again, the vinegar, frankly, no better than water and extremely expensive.
No better than water.
It's also acidic, so it's going to possibly discolour the
cloth.
Going
through the desk! It's going through the desk! Ah, it's the alien!
So, the tip is... The tip is to...
Sorry,
oh, no. No. What you need to do is blot it with kitchen paper.
I was going to take this notebook home.
Well, that's sorted that out.
Don't spill your wine. That's the moral of this story.
But actually, the answer is you blot it with kitchen paper and all you need is tap water and not sparkling water. Why not sparkling water?
Because it's fizzy.
Because it's really expensive.
Really stupidly expensive.
What have you done?
You've made a mess.
Underneath. Let me see.
How do you
get wine off expensive electrical equipment?
I have to say, Sandy, that's bollocks, because that hasn't
worked
either.
A very Merry Christmas to you all. Anything worse than spilling red wine is wasting good white wine trying to clean it up. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.